So even though Floowandereeze just lost their precious Windbear statue, they can still be a threat to a wide variety of decks this format. When Floowandereeze Mpen is tribute summoned, it can search any Floowandereeze spells and traps, and a pretty interesting one to search would be Scary Sea. This card is basically a solemn warning that prevents any further special summon from your opponent's side for the rest of the turn, although it will allow them to normal summon up to 3 times that turn. This card overperforms against a bunch of combo decks and mid-range decks such as Kishtira, Sprite, Sword Soul, and the list goes on. Unfortunately, this card kind of does nothing against Despia since it can only really be used whenever your opponent inherently special summons a monster, and that's something that Despia is incapable of doing. The cool thing about this card is that setting it up is a matter of a single one-card combo, and it pretty much acts as a D-barrier against most decks. Therefore, once you activate this card, you gain a lot of tempo and can start applying more pressure again next turn. I would not be surprised if Scary Sea costs Floowandereeze to become somewhat competitively viable again.